tonight with the Tampa Bay Lightning honor a very special man and player. They also host the Panthers in what is finally becoming a very special rivalry. And the Panthers cannot get out of the zone. Keith Yandel went down. Here's Andre Palat shooting. That's blocked by Ekblad. Out in front. Stamkos is stopped by Reimer.
Start to open those cracks in the defense and get some scoring chances.
Michael Matheson surrenders the puck to Felpola. Here's Hedman shooting. Save Reimer with the Mestikov right on the doorstep. Malgin was checked there by Boyle. Paquette has it back. Boyle, the shot, a save up high by Reimer.
I don't know if he'll get that many. Possibly he will again this year.
Cutting in, Jussi Jokinen shooting. Saved by Bishop. Floats it back in. Ekblad, checked by Felpola. Stolen in front. The quick shot. Reimer, a stop on point, and he covers the puck. And leaving the puck for Anton Stralman, broken up by Sivior, and he's on the rush along with McKenzie, who feeds it now. The shot, they score! Colton Sivior finished that one top corner. A shorthanded goal for the Panthers, and they open the scoring in this game at 2:38 of the second period.
Yeah, it's weird. I mean, everybody at once, so it's kind of, I guess it was meant to be. But,
Alex Killorn scoring the goal to tie it at one. Vinny LeCavalier knows what that horn sounds like, and he's had that feeling many, many times before, 383 times as a member of this team.
Killorn, who's been on fire since game one to start this season, comes in at exactly the right timing and puts it in on the short side. Well done to get themselves tied up in this game.
In the slot now to Palat. Stamkos at a sharp angle. From behind the net, trying to angle it off Reimer. They score! Palat gets his first, and the Lightning have the lead.
He hangs on and then tries to bank it off of Reimer. And then Palat, who was the high man, takes one step in and makes the right shot. See how we just flipped that one right up under the bar when the goaltender is down. He's at the mercy of a high shot. Palat knows that.
Boy, with all the young talent on both these rosters, you can see this rivalry growing for years to come. And along in front, Killorn hits the side of the goal.
He hit the post. He had Reimer beaten. I thought Reimer had gotten a toe on it there. Blocks it easily with his legs and knocks it down the ice.
Barkov makes his move to the net, banks it off head, and it bounced wide. Stralman couldn't get rid of it.
That's something they want to do. It's continuous motion up on the play and back on the play, almost like back checkers at times.
Smith gets it in front. Bishop, a great stop there on Jussi Jokinen. Riley Smith with a playmate from the corner, and Jokinen, the former Lightning player, stopped by Bishop. Here's a shot by Yandel. He delays trying to get it through. It's knocked down. Centered in front, and it blocked off of Garrison. They score. Firing at home. Out Jokinen. In front, I believe, Jussi Jokinen coming by. A bouncing puck all over the place, and the Panthers found it, and they've tied it. McCann ducking in. Back to Dennis Malgin. Around the net he goes. Circles in front, shoots. Bishop got there just in time. Well, thanks very much as the Panthers get set up on the Lightning zone. That shot off the crossbar, taken by Ekblad. McKenzie and Johnson were tangling in that corner. Here's a long pass to McKegg, racing toward the net. Steered wide by Nesterov, coming late. Matheson shoots, he scores. Michael Matheson firing at home. And he's given the Panthers a 3-2 lead with 4:08 to go in his first NHL goal. Knocking it back of the goal to Stamkos. He's got Killorn top of the crease. It comes to Hedman, 8 seconds to go. Fired across, they score! What a goal! Steven Stamkos firing it home. 5.5 to play. He's tied it up.
You want to see a goal scorer's goal? This is a goal scorer's goal. Stamkos behind the net will step out. Hedman doesn't have an alleyway to shoot the puck. Look at the angle that Steven Stamkos is on.
Hedman and Felpola assist. Stamkos is second at 19:54, and we are going to overtime, tied at three. Here's Jágr out of the box. Jágr picking it up. Centers in front. Ekblad in front of the net. Chase side of the goal by Palat. Ekblad with it. Petrovic calls for it, gets it, Wade shoots, saved by Bishop. He'll hang on. 33.4 to go in OT. Looked up at the clock. Final 5 seconds. Backhands it into some skates. It's loose at the side, kept wide by Reimer. And the horn sounds, ending sudden death overtime. So we do go to a shootout. for the Lightning is Jonathan Drouin, looking to connect for the first time in his career in a shootout and a skill challenge made for him. He scores. Jonathan Drouin, you just knew,
wow,
that he would find success in a shootout, and he does right here at a critical time. Trying to keep the Panthers alive. He stops. He fakes. He shoots into the net, but it's too late. He missed his shot, went back. There's no rebounds in a shootout. Waved off by the officials. They continue to talk about it. Trocheck is going to plead his case.
I can't see how this would count. I think the puck went backwards. And when the puck goes backwards, the play is over. I've never seen one count like that. Put it that way, I can't see how they could make this stick. It goes sideways, but the play is over as far as I'm concerned. I don't know how he can get a second chance at it.
Upon further review, the puck stays in motion. Florida regains control of the puck and scores. We have a good goal.
They count that as a good goal. I cannot believe that.
Wow.
Braden Point here in round six. Right down the middle. Score! As calm as can be.
Right hand shot, and he goes right underneath the glove.
To keep the Panthers alive, he stops. Stopped by Bishop, and the Lightning win the shootout. 2-1. They win the hockey game, 4-3.
Ben Bishop waits and waits and waits. Ekblad slowed down almost to a stop, trying to get Bishop to make the first move. He doesn't. Great blocker save. Well done.